So it's different case.
Right.
If you are we have a lot of rum, you know.
The base
for production of rum in Cuba is alcohol from the sugar cane. Only guayabita is from some fruit, some guava. Okay? And this is rum, contains 40% of alcohol. This is seca, dry guayabita. Okay, they produce also sweet guayabita. Sweet guayabita is a liqueur.
Okay.
Contains 30% of alcohol. It's the sweetest, that one.
Dulce.
Dulce.
La guayabita dulce y la guayabita seca.
But today, desafortunadamente, unfortunately, we have only dry. But it's very good. In Cuba, usually we drink cold, and many people put lemon juice, a little bit of lemon juice, natural lemon juice. Okay. We don't export, but guayabita have different international and national medals. We have the prices for the tasting, for presentation. It's our scene.